Yeah, I mean, this is basically just proof that, that we actually do this, and can't say that I'm feeling exactly comfortable. And the smell is pretty horrible, actually.
If you want to have a look, that's how it looks.
Very tasty.
But we go. It's cat food. It's a ragu. It's wild in sauce. It's a juicy ragu, it says here. And it has a cat on the package, of course. Right. Ready?
No.
Ridiculous.
Right, we both have to eat 5 spoonfuls. For me, that's 3 cigarettes and 2 times of being drunk in half a year, which is actually quite good proof for me how well it works.
For me, it's 5 times being drunk.
Right. Okay, here we go.
There's no salt in it, so it's cat food. It has little pieces of bone in it.
I'm already crying.
It's horrible.
See that? It's like...
Alright. Well then,
you might look a bit sick.
I do feel a little bit sick. Right, that's don't whistle while you pee. Straight from Germany. Catfood magic.